millions of people are calling butterflies dangerous.
Bro, what are you talking about?
So, there's a hidden hotel. It's ran by tall staff that wear suits, but they have eyes that are glossy and wings with distinct spots.
So, basically human butterflies.
Yeah, but they're not as friendly as a normal butterfly. Normally, butterflies have a tongue that's like a straw. They use it to drink nectar. When they're not using it, they coil it back up and put it back in their mouth. However, guests have seen the staff at the hotel with tongues that are sharp like a needle. If they bite you, they'll inject a poison that melts all your organs. But what's even worse is what's on the second floor of the hotel.
How could it be worse than melted organs?
Well, there's a room that nobody's allowed inside. They call it the Room of Despair. It's full of furniture that's covered in slime that if you touch, you'll become weak, but even overwhelmed with sadness. Once in there, there's only one way out. You have to complete the Smiler's